amazing performance ko
ata prepared the pehle se
he's gonna happy and he's gonna go for the invitational cup ke hamare vijeta rehne wale hain none other than
and the first satchel there you go the satchel movement and
I oh my god
Operator shot, but this time he gets lucky and takes Hunter down as well as Strokey also down. Now it's a 1v1 situation. X-Kelly, super shot coming in on that place.
What's the CG can he do? In a 1v2, he's gonna find the game of God, a 1v1. He's expecting him to be coming from right, but flicker ke, he's gonna shut down Pixels. And Master is gonna capitalize on that as he goes in for the run it back. He's trying to go for more, but Podvexy, the last one on the team, finds one, doubles it up. In a 1v2 now, a flash will be coming in from Kabi. Here, position chal jayegi Master ki, but Master doesn't want to take this aim duel. He's trying to go for the aim in reset and a clear up sirf under heaven nazar aane wala hai. Vexy is gonna take him down. He knows where the last man is. He's gonna go for the recon. Will get the exact position, but he is gonna dodge that. Vexy knows it, that Master.
Whoa.
He's gonna come for it, and Vexy! Oh my god, how do you do that?
Don't sabit hoga because ye haar pe hai match point aa jayega. Bahut bada buffer already hai team Vexy ke paas.
कोशिश रहेगी सामी वोंट बी एबल टू डू मच एंड साइड कंट्रोल शायद मिल सकता है प्लेयर को बट साइड पे अभी भी स्ट्रिक्स हैं Once again doing the same stuff, hiding in the smoke for a bit, disrespecting the smoke coming out of it. He's gonna find one, makes
Cosmic
it.
Cosmic Divide available hai, and us pe leke ye diffuse stick kar sakte hai. And yes, he is trying to go for that. He is gonna stick that because unke teammate Crosshair is helping him. And I mean, this is the round. A ninja diffuse coming in.
On a long pay, yahan pe jo hai pura ka pura fight era. Upto tumhe dikhai de raha hai. Buster will find relic and one tap. And Monster finds three. He finds four. He finds.
Side control mil chuka hai, but Buster is now under shelter. He will be flashing and taking down that operator guy. But no, Paradox even being flashed is gonna manage to find Buster. There you go. That's the kill. Paradox going. Again, doubling the kills. Now goes for the repeat. Still, he's gonna find one kill. Tries to dash him back to safety, but Marzil has sneaked him on the side. Battler finding two for himself. Makes it even 2v1. MW1 will be taking down Sami and uske baad trade off ho jayenge, but ultimate ka istemal nahi kiya ja raha. Edit 99 trying his level best. Vibor in this smoke will be taking down Edit 99, will be take down the diffuser, and now it's a 1v1 where it's a quad kill for him. Falling back, but peeche se ek player rotate karke aa rahe hain. That's gonna be Bad Love. He's gonna have a first contact, and Bad Love does a lot of damage. Now Marzil just down to 16 HP, trying to stop players, and with the satchel, he is gonna get Sami. That's a quad kill for him. Give him the ace. Please, Fox, give him the clip. Marzil, towards your right, is the last man, and he's gonna go for the spray. And yes, he hits that. Marzil.
Backside आ चुके हैं तीनों players. एक player pad पे चढ़ने की कोशिश करता है, and that is Black Hawk finding one kill. Default वाले player को भी take down करने वाले हैं, and takes down the down pad guy. Easy now, it's a 1v1. Alarm bot, swarm grenades placed हैं, and Badman knows how to play this because he is on 15 HP. He don't want to take a risk. He is trying to jump peek him, and Black Hawk is trying his level best. Fuse here, ek 1v1 ka half kar chuke hain. Peek will be coming in. Half karna hai sirf. Half karte hue nazar aane wale hain. Yes, he is gonna do it. This Fury pe kafi zyada khelne ka mauka milega, but filhal ke liye Vim trying his level best, doing a lot of damage, and LXT akele teen picks nikalte hue nazar aane wale. The last man that's gonna be God Vexy will be finding one in a 1v2, makes it a 1v1. And Excali, why will you do that?
A 2v3 situation. Ghost ko peeche se punish kiya jayega in the garage. Anu ko instantly shut kar diya jayega. Smokey will be going in for the refusal, but Hunter's Fury is coming in. We'll find Smokey.
Oh, Vexy!
The damage unko yahan pe jo hai mila tha. And now he will be going in the for the plant. But no, he has not planted the spike. He'll go yahan pe jo hai pehle karna chah rahe the. And then the player Fox takes down Shurkim over there and stays yahan pe ek pick nikale.
रफी की तरफ से एम्प्रेस कमिट कर दी गई है एंड स्पाइक फिलहाल के लिए इजीली रिकवर हो सकती थी बट व्हाई व्हाई आर दे टेकिंग दिस रिस्क एंड बैड लव थ्रू द स्मोक नाउ इट्स 3v5 इन अ पोस्ट प्लान सिचुएशन बट गोस्ट ओह माय गॉड दैट वाज अ परफेक्ट शॉट एंड आई एम रियली लुकिंग टू एंजॉय दैट वन एज वेल बट उसके साथ साथ फॉक्स इज गोना फाइंड वन मोर किल ओह माय गॉड बहुत मुश्किल होगा प्लेयर्स के लिए डिफ्यूज करना बिकॉज़ वहां पे उनका पॉइजन क्लाउड है एंड दैट डबल डैमेज विल बी डन ऑन जस्ट बाय टैप जैसे करेंगे कोई फाइट जीतनी पड़ेगी बट अब स्टिक करके हाफ करने की कोशिश रहेगी एजिल पीक आता है एंड दिस
पोजीशन देखिए हायर ग्राउंड पे थे वहां पे बॉक्सेस के ऊपर चले गए जैसे ही प्लेयर्स वहां पे सामने आए अनएक्सपेक्टेड एंगल होता है क्योंकि क्रॉसहेयर आपका हमेशा सिर पे रहता है इसका फायदा उठाया और लुक एट दैट अमातेरासु
ब्लैक हॉक की तरफ से विल स्पॉट द अदर मैन दैट्स गोना बी अमातेरासु एक 2v3 का सिचुएशन है पोस्ट प्लांट जीतना बहुत मुश्किल है वेलोसिटी के लिए बिकॉज नामुराई के पास ब्लैक हॉक की अल्ट है बट दैट अल्ट विल बी टेकन आउट अमातेरासु नाउ इन 1v2 एक प्लेयर क्लोज रहेगा तो दूसरा प्लेयर उनको कहीं ना कहीं सपोर्ट कर रहा है एंड दिस वॉल
अगर हम बात करें तो साइज का कंट्रोल लेने में सक्सेसफुल हो जाएंगे क्योंकि एक प्लेयर है बट ही
अल्टीमेट राउंड टू विटनेस Fazil looks like he will be trying to go aggressive and the first satchel there you go double satchel movement and alt oh my god that's clean Fazil also Tico post plant is gonna be even harder for them pehla pick him ki taraf se on the other cypher makes it a 2v2 and ab kahin na kahin winnable situation ek pop flash jata hai but black will be falling and there you go Amaterasu
ladies and gentlemen we have our champions for the Exo Invitational Cup that is Velocity Gaming
अच्छा था मतलब हम लोग प्रिपेयर्ड थे पहले से कि हम लोग को कैसा खेलना है मैप्स वाइज कैसा खेलना है कौन से मैप्स पहले खेलने हैं कौन से मैप्स बाद में खेलने
हैं व्हाट वाज द क्वेश्चन अगेन
द शो स्टॉपर हाउ डू यू पुल इट ऑफ हर बार आप कुछ अलग लेके
आते हो आई प्रोबब्ली जस्ट गॉट वेरी लकी आई एम श्योर दैट एनी अदर गुड रेस प्लेयर आल्सो इफ दे डिड द सेम थिंग दे'd प्रोबब्ली गेट द सेम किल आई वाज इन द राइट प्लेस एट द राइट मोमेंट एंड बिकॉज़ वी सेट अप अ स्टोरी थ्रू आउट द होल गेम देयर वाज अ फीलिंग दैट दे वुड प्रोबब्ली हिट ए
एंड दैट क्लच दैट यू नो Sage
one. It's lucky. It's like clutch में ना anything can happen. और मैं lucky हो गया कि मेरा last bullet उसको headshot.
Hello, thank you so much for joining in. And that's it from our side, ladies and gentlemen. आज के लिए हमारा best of five भी यहीं पे खत्म होता है और interview भी मिलते हैं आपसे बहुत जल्दी. Till then, goodbye.